pull up there. Huh? You won't pull up it. Yeah. You want to go right here?
Yeah.
Right here? Oh, for real? All right. He probably seen somebody he knew. We go back. We go back once we get this straight. Now, try to winch. You going back that way, or?
You gotta get out the road.
Alright, it'll be alright. I mean, you gotta get this straight first. I ain't worried about them. Yeah, turn your wheel to the left.
This way?
No, no. Yeah, left. Easy.
You're not hooked
there. Yeah, I'll hook. Alright, now see if you go back this way. Alright, now back up. Should be good now.
Yeah.
Go in with the winch.
Going back.
You want to?
No, we lost a long time. It don't matter.
Oh, for real? I thought maybe we lost right at the playpen. It don't matter. We keep on going. Keep on bumping. All right. We keep on going. You want to?
I just need to know when I need to turn around. Or go. Keep going.
It don't matter. see, LeBron's gonna be coming too. I'm gonna go back by 3. He get out of practice too.
But no, this should be about now.
Oh yeah, we go back. I mean, like I said, we can go back. 1:26.
He should be about between now and 2. So.
Yeah, about 30 minutes. Okay. Go ahead, start on the way back.
Yeah.
Go back the same way we came or what?
Oh, I don't care. I don't even know where we at, baby.
No. Yeah, that's what I like.
I like it.
Motherfucker, I don't know. People be hating on catfish. They don't know how to ride. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yo,
I love this shit, dude.
Y'all
ain't
gonna like it.
Yeah.
He gonna like it.
Well, hey, that'll be good, though, because LeBron will be with us, and I don't really like him, you know, I ride like we ride. You know what I'm saying? So.
Yeah,
because
y'all ain't gonna ride. He gonna speak.
Yeah, yeah. That's fine.
Yeah, but LeBron ain't gonna be back there. LeBron
will
be up here with you.
Yeah, he will, but you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna just leave Jeff, so you know, we still gonna take a slower pace, you know.
Thank you.
What'd it do?
My axle gone, I guess. Hey, Rob, what's it?
Oh, shit, that's a damn. Oh, it's bent. Tie rod bent.
Where is it?
See right here. You can bend it back. I mean, you can bend it back just enough. Maybe we can limp it back up to the truck and change it. I mean, not change it, but maybe try to straighten it out some more.
No, I just ride the saddle. Can we get it back
now? Yeah, well, what I'm saying, we can try to bend it back now.
Oh, okay.
Just enough, you know.
What, you gonna bend it with your hand?
Yeah, I mean, you should be able to, you know, muscle it. Probably got to flip up on the side. Trying to, that's all you got. Cause that wheel already turned all the way, ain't it?
Yeah.
No. You almost need to take the daggone tire off. You know what I'm saying? To really get to it. Cause remember, I think Quentin, same thing happened to Quentin's one time.
Oh, I need to get out of this hole.
Yeah.
Can I make it up here to this truck?
Yeah, you might be able to. Just try to keep it straight in a way. Or you know, it almost be better to back up, but try going forward, just see what it do.
You probably can push the tires like try to go.
Well, no, I mean, it's bent, you know what I'm saying? It ain't gonna go nowhere, it's still locked. It's just that it's bent that way.